Hey, it's Dan here again. We're here, gonna saw off this little piece of cedar here. Seems solid, both ends. It is, let's see, what is it? Down here at the bigger end, oh, let's see, we're, that's 16, a little over, but tall, 28 and a half. About the same width, 16, but it's only 25. That's why I got her raised up already down there with a 2.5 inch and a half block. But we'll see what we can get out of this old critter. One that was sitting over there, I've cleaned that all up over there. I got a bunch of beams I gotta bring in. I got some 6x12s, 4x12s, 2x12s, 2x8s, 2x10s. They all gotta come in. They were in the barn up there that collapsed. I cleaned that all up here the other day. So, well, let's see what we can get here. Get my gear on and take a couple cuts here and see what we get. Thank you.
Thank you. really light. I'm gonna try it now.
Inside is trash. Nothing but ants, black ants everywhere. Ruin the wood. Well, that's that. I got those boards over there I gotta trim. Those are gonna probably be my only wood that's any good. I mean, you look here. Look at them. They hollowed that whole thing out. Some with wings ready to go. Yep. Keep them in there. Go get some, a little bit of spray. I don't like them around. I think they're all the way over here walking. Terrible. Oh boy. Okay, till next time.